All right, so you're excited to start using your shiny new drone. But first, there are a few things that you'll need to know before lifting off on your maiden flight. After all, although the rules for drones may be different, you still have a responsibility to operate safely in the nation's airspace, just as much as the pilot of a much larger or commercial aircraft. First of all, you should know that recreational operators must keep their drones below 400 feet above ground, and should notify the FAA when flying within 5 miles of an airport. Also, you need permission from the FAA before operating a drone for commercial purposes or near large airports. Always keep your aircraft within sight while flying, and stay away from restricted no-drone zones, like public stadiums, major sporting events, and the area around our nation's capital within 30 miles of Ronald Reagan Washington National Airport. Federal law prohibits flying a drone anywhere in Washington, D.C., and violators could face federal, civil, and criminal penalties. You should also know that flying your drone should never interfere with emergency responders, and that you could be held responsible for operating your drone unsafely near active law enforcement or firefighting operations. The FAA is committed to keeping the skies safe for everyone. In the Office of Inspector General, as well as our state and local law enforcement partners, will investigate actions by irresponsible drone operators who endanger the public. It's up to you to do your part. For more information, visit the FAA online, or to report suspected illegal drone operations, contact the Office of Inspector General Hotline at the U.S. Department of Transportation.